What's good, guys?
It's cold.
It is cold.
My nigga, it is fixed.
What's up, guys? What's good with y'all, man? Figured I'd light an incense, bring some serenity to the recording.
Since we ain't got no drinks.
Yeah. Oh. You don't have any drinks. Anyway, guys. Man, look, we decided to, on this day of Vlogmas, whatever day this is, I don't really know anymore, we're going to do a reaction to this Logan Paul Santa diss track. What is this diss track about? Who is he dissing? Is he dissing Santa?
Obviously, if it's in the title.
But bro, he was talking about he was dissing somebody.
It's Santa.
Well,
it's
Santa. Nick.
Yeah. Oh. Still a person. Although he may not be alive.
So we're gonna do this reaction to this video, man. Look, first off, we're almost at 250. I think while we're recording this video, oh shit.
You dropped the cup.
Oh man.
You dropped the cup, man.
Yo, look, like I was saying, man.
You know what I feel like? Terrence Hart. Drop the cup, man.
Why you drop the cup, man? Man, don't drop
you
the cup, man.
You can't be walking around here dropping cups, man.
Dropping cups, man. Look,
drop the whole cup.
While we're recording this video, I think we're...
It wasn't even heavy. It barely had
bro, my finger slipped, bro. My finger slipped, bro.
The whole cup, fool.
Phone's on silent, please.
Oh, man.
I'm joking. It don't matter.
Oh, it's the homie that graduated. Shout out to Chris Wilson.
Shout out to Chris Wilson for graduating, man.
You going to be mad because I got to ignore your call.
Yeah. We going to call you back.
We going to call you back.
At some point, man.
At some point.
Too. Look, like I was saying, we're at like 246 right now, man. I think, yeah. So we're four away from 250. So look, it's only right that we're going to do a 250... 250 subscriber giveaway. Alright? And what this giveaway is going to be is a $25 gift card. We're giving somebody $25.
Somehow, someway.
Somehow, someway, but trust me, we will. And we'll show the proof on it. Anyway, but these are the rules, okay? So whenever we do get the 250, so y'all got to make sure we get the 250, like, immediately. We're going to drop a 250 subscriber celebration video. You'll see more about that later whenever we hit it.
Look, it's going to go like this, right? We're going to let you people decide. And this is what I mean. Depending on how many comments we get on that video, decides how we choose the winner of the $25.
Okay.
So if it's, let's say, less than... 10 comments, most likely it's just going to be the first person. You know, let's just be real. Okay. Just because they got there first.
Okay.
If we can get more than 20 comments on that video, it's going to be random.
Okay.
We're literally going to bring, and we're going to show you guys how random it's going to be. We're going to bring it up on the screen. We'll probably throw something at the screen or whatever, and wherever it lands, whoever it lands on,
yeah,
we'll figure out a way to make it nice and random. That way, boom.
I think I can go get a couple of darts. Yeah. Throw it at the TV.
Exactly.
Or something like that.
Mm-hmm. There's darts that stick.
Yeah. Yep. I was thinking about the darts that, like, puncture.
Nah, I don't think you want to do that.
So, yeah. So, look, but this is the thing. This will be the requirement. Or should I save the requirement for the 250 video?
I think you should save the requirement for the 250.
I'll save the requirement for that video. Man, look, we done sat here and talked for 5 minutes now. So... about to go on ahead and start the reaction, okay? Have y'all seen this video yet? Y'all need to leave comments. What do y'all think about this video too? So screen record, we're gonna start that one in 3, 2, 1. Okay, and then let's go ahead. Start the video.
I don't know, bro. He said he wanna do it.
What do you mean he wanna do it?
Santa said,
"Don't
deliver the Maverick merch this Christmas."
Bro, why would he not deliver Maverick merch this year? It's the hottest merch in the game.
I don't know, bro.
It is pretty dope merch.
Yeah, Santa for sure. I got a message for Santa. Ready?
Relay this. Branding.
Santa.
So it is a diss track to Santa.
I guess it's that serious.
Mrs. Claus, bro. All right, so look, first 44 seconds of the video, the song is dope. The beat is dope, in my opinion.
What is up with him and his brother doing these rap songs with nothing but white people in the videos?
Jake Paul had three token black people in the last video, though. It was his Everyday Bro remix.
The remix.
It is a lot of white people in these rap songs.
A tremendous amount.
And that's not to really say, you know, oh, white people can't rap.
It's just to say that, I mean, it's something that started in the black culture that we saw start in the black culture.
Yeah.
And nothing wrong with them doing it. But, I mean, it'd be nice to have, you know, some diversity in y'all videos. I mean, come on. Like, you know, I mean, it is a dope beat.
Right. I'm not going to lie. The beat is dope.
But can we stop just having these white boys rap and be nothing but white boys in the video? Like, at least have some diversity.
Right.
Have some Mexicans, some black folk.
Yeah, definitely some Mexicans, some Indians.
Asians, yeah, some Indians. Sri Lankans, some Ethiopian, whatever. Just diversify yourself.
Right. You got to be different. Dare to be different or something.
Right, because the age of the white man is over. Sorry.
Okay. You want me to go ahead and start it?
Yeah, you can start it.
All right.
Be dope. I'm breaking in and entering. You just crossed the line. Yeah, I got no milk and cookies here. Boy, you ain't ready. Got a 2-ton sleigh. Yeah, we called it the Yeti. And I heard you're from the north, but I'm from Ohio. Right. Christmas round the corner. Get your merch. Link in bio. Logan Paul, you use your son to plug your merch. Yeah, boy, I'm the Maverick. Why you feeling hurt?
Hey, yeah, I ripped that merch. Ooh, yeah, I ripped that merch. Ooh, yes, I do in church. Ooh, yes, I put in work.
Hey,
bro. One thing I'm going to be pissed about, though, if this whole song is just about merch, though.
The whole song isn't. It's a sin and distrust.
Bro, it's... Every single line has talked about merch at this point.
I mean, well, yeah, because, I mean, he's a brand... He is a branding... He's getting into that genius level of branding and marketing. We're just plugging it into everything that he does in everyday life. It's genius to do that.
Everything. All right.
You should drink more milk out back. You should get my new backpack. Throw away that dirty sack. Did you come to mingle? Or did you come to jingle? You know I got that blingo. Yeah,
jingle-lingo, jingle.
Hold on, you're right here on my roof. Man, you're messing up my shingles. They call me LP. This my holiday single. Did I mention I was single? I'm addicted like a Pringle. Yeah, I'm extra like some sprinkles. Educated and bilingual. Ay, we should put that merch. Ooh, yeah, I rip that merch. Ooh, yes, I do in church. Ooh, yes, I put in work. Hey, who's that Santa looking at? Take your gifts and give them back. Maverick merch is where it's at. Got the hoodie, got the hat. Who's that Santa looking at? You should drink more milk out back. You should get my new backpack. Throw away that dirty sack. He sees you when you're sleeping. Why you creeping in my room? He knows when you're awake. Who invited this buffoon? Why you sleep like a balloon? Why your life be deja vu? Why your gifts be so boo-boo? Why your emails still Yahoo? And your LS2. They got shit to do.
I take offense to that. I still have a Yahoo email. Is that outdated?
Yeah, of course. Even I don't use my Yahoo email.
Bro, the Yahoo email is like the original one, bro.
It's the original. It's well, the... not AOL.
I mean, not AOL. No. I don't smoke cigarettes.
Oh. Cigarettes? Okay.
Why you play with little kids? Why you come around my trip? Why you beard look like a squid? Why you only go when you're lit? Why? Yes, I put in work. Hey, who's that Santa looking at? Take your gifts and give them back. Maverick merch is where it's at. Got the hoodie, got the hat. Who's that Santa looking at? You should drink more milk out back. You should get my new backpack. Throw away that dirty sack.
I think
I'm the new Santa Claus. In fact, I'm Daddy. Call me Daddy.
Wow.
Daddy Paul. Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Okay. Alright, we can turn the recording off now.
I mean, it's great.
So
the beat is hard.
The beat is dope, bro. The beat is dope.
I might take that beat and have to, you know, we might have to do a track on it.
Do our parody. Do our one of our parodies to it.
Yeah, because that beat is hard.
That beat, yeah, the beat's dope. But where, to be honest with you, where do you think he gets his lyrics from?
He writes them.
You think he writes his lyrics?
Oh, yeah. They're so, like, corny that it has to come from him, you know?
There's no other choice.
Yeah, like, he's doing it. I mean, it's nothing wrong with it. Like, he's doing the corny thing on purpose.
Yeah.
But it has to come from him. If it's not, it'd be weird who it'd be coming from. I don't know.
I mean,
I wouldn't know at that point.
Well, yeah.
I'd see him very differently if he wasn't writing his own
lyrics. Because it's definitely centralized around
mm-hmm.
his
and it feels, the lyrics feel personal.
Okay.
They have some personal hits at times.
Yeah. On a scale from 1 to 10, what do you give this song, bro?
On a scale of 1 to 10 for a Santa diss track, I give this a 6.
For a Santa diss track?
Mm-hmm.
All right. I'm personally going to have to give it a 7. I think I'm going to give it a 7. To be honest with you, there's a couple reasons why. The beat by itself. It was a couple lyrics in there, yo. Like, a couple of his metaphors. I'm like, really? This is what Logan Paul would say, bro? Who do you think is a better rapper? Logan? Jake?
Logan.
Logan?
Of course, Logan.
Okay.
I do not. Let me just say this. Let me say this for the camera. I do not endorse Jake Paul at all.
He's trash. Garbage.
I do not support anything he does. I do not like the man.
Him as a person.
As a person.
Bro, to be honest,
whatever he does, let that stay on that side.
I've barely even watched his vlogs, bro.
Can't watch that stuff. I do not. Please, we'll probably even cut most of this out just to not give him that time.
Yeah.
I mess with Logan Paul though. Dude is nice.
Yeah. He's dope. He's definitely the better Paul brother in my opinion.
Oh yeah.
And I hope they both watch this, which
he's definitely a bigger person.
We'll see. Anyway, man, look. I think we might be done with this reaction. Overall, I'm going to give it a 7. He's going to give it a 6.
6.
So what is that? A 13 out of 20. What's that, like a 6.5?
We can just combine it.
Average.
Do like math. So 13 divided by 2. What's that?
6.5.
6.5. It's a 6.5 out of 10.
6.5 out of 10. So, I mean, it's acceptable. Am I going to put it on my playlist? Of course not.
Nah.
But I actually feel like Freezy the Snowman may have been a better Christmas parody song, if you want to.
Yeah, they call me Freezy the Snowman.
I definitely think so.
Oh, yeah, I'll put that at the end of the video for y'all to click. Don't worry about it. Seamless plug. He plugged his merch in the whole song. I'm going to plug that in, definitely. Guys, don't forget about the 250 subscriber giveaway. I definitely need y'all to show y'all support on that one and tell everybody around that y'all want them to subscribe, because we giving away 25 free dollars, y'all. And like I said, we'll hit more on it on the actual 250 video, but just get us to 250 so we can at least do this giveaway, okay? Guys, I love and appreciate y'all so much, man. Anything else you want to say, bro?
Fuck up the world.
Whip. Nay, nay. We'll end this off with a sip.
I thought you dropped it.
I gotta wait for the beat.
I dropped it, but I just blew it off.
Peace!
Call me Mr. Freezy. Wrist on froze. Got the new IP. I got my chin of those. Got the bag on him. Got the bag on him. Freezy, 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 freezy. Got the swag on him.